Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another Let's Go to Work episode. It's Friday. Why not? I actually have a customer that just sold me this new Supra, and he told me it was a 5-second Supra. So today, we're going to test it out and see. Well, wait, I'm trying to go downstairs, man. And see if it's if it was worth it purchasing that Supra. You never see when somebody have something that's like really like you can't find anywhere, but they selling it for cheap. So that's why I ended up going with that Supra. But today I have to drop off the this Lamborghini, this off-road Lamborghini, and drop it off at the shop. The customer's supposed to pick it up today. We just did the job for him. It took us the whole week, but you know what? Just swap a couple things and he's ready to go, man. Ready to go. Now, is that a yeah or nay? Like, do you guys like this, or should the customer just keep it stock, man? Going off-road with something like this, though? Well equipped. Well, oh damn, okay, it's fast too. Damn, look at that smoke. Look at that smoke. Wow, okay. All right, so we gotta drop this at the shop. We're gonna drop this all the way over here. So we're gonna pick up the Supra. We're going straight for it today, guys. I had enough sleep. I had enough food. Oh my goodness. Okay, turning corners kind of hard with this one. So I'll be at the shop in the... Whoa. It was always the worst to drop this thing, man. Let's drift. Oh, damn. All right. It ain't work at all. It ain't work at all. All right. Hey, this is an off-road vehicle. So was that a Supra? Oh, no, that wasn't a Supra. Anyway, guys, I got the Supra. We can put this in the back, so we're going to load up everything. I'm taking the GTR, too. I have another driver for the GTR. Let's make sure we fix this because that's at the end of the day, that's my customer, man. We're going to leave this for them. What the hell was that? What was going off like that? Was that one of my cars? Oh, it better not be. All right, so I'm going to park this in the back. I guess about to get a new paint job. That thing can actually stay here. Most likely it's gonna disappear, but the customer is supposed to pick it up anyway. Let's put in the GTR first, get this thing rolling. The Supra is gonna be second and we out of here, man. You guys remember this GTR? What were we running with that GTR again? Like 6 second flat six. Oh, you guys heard that? You guys heard that turbo? Whew. All right, so I gotta load this on the... Oh, that's what happened. That's what was going off over there. All right, I have to delete certain things, guys. There was a car that spawned right next to the Supra. No wonder. I was wondering what was going off like that. You see that? I just have to tap the gas. This is like a 6-second GTR, so I can't even step on the gas like that. It's like a death wish, man. All right, we're gonna back it up. We're gonna load both of them in there. Let's load the GTR first. You guys already know, I usually use Manya just to get this thing rolling. So let's just get started. Actually, I just need to open the doors. So I'm pretty sure it's the back. All right, so we're gonna load this thing in there. The GTR is going in first. All right, just gotta tap the gas. You gotta be careful, man. Cause this is a race car, man. Oh, I forgot to open this door. All right. Good job, Steve, good job. No way for you to get out. I totally forgot to open the other door. But anyway, we do need to place the GTR up front. So let's open the front door. You can actually do this yourself too, guys. With Manya. We'll fix this later. The door just fell out. Okay. Just fell off like that. Like, that's messed up, man. Can never have a regular day. Can never have a regular day with GTA, period, man. All right, so we're going to attach this to the trailer. Attach to the trailer. Yep. And we're going to position. Oh, whoa. Not 10,000. I mean, not 10. All right. This is showing you how far can you move it. All right, so one more. We're moving this thing all the way to the front so we can have enough space for the Supra. Only because these cars have parachutes too, guys. Okay, there you go. We're gonna move this forward. Let's see. This is close enough. All right. Let's go get that Supra. Is that Supra that fast? I hope it is. Do you guys believe we're going to be able to beat the GTR? Remember how fast that GTR was, though? Even the Nova. I'll bring the Nova so we can actually just scare him off. But all right, I got to make sure the wheel is. Oh, shoot. Can't crash this thing now. Even though the other car already scraped the front. You see that? You just got to let it ride. Most of the time, you don't even have to start these cars, man. Hopefully, it start when we get to the track, though. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Let me get out. All right. Can I still go? Oh, oh, I'm stuck. Oh, okay. Kick me out. Good. I would have been stuck, man. All right. So let's make sure we attach this. And we got a long way to drive. I was thinking about going to the airport, guys. The airport ain't gonna do it. This is like 5 second cars, and the airport is not like it's the space is not enough, man. All right, let's make sure we're gonna we're just gonna back it up, raise it up, and we all set. I want to make sure the wheel is touching the ground now. Oh, yeah. Okay, there you go. That was good enough. What about this one? I think it's good. Is the wheel coming up? Oh, yeah. We got to fix the GTR. We definitely have to fix the GTR. And even though I step out like that, why didn't it turn off the car for me? I don't know why they didn't turn off the car. All right, turn off. All right, so we're going to have to attach it again. Okay, that works. All right, the GTR now. We're going to have to raise it. Wait, what just happened? Oh, this thing wouldn't work for me. Oh, okay, I was about to say. Oh, guess what I just did? Grabbed the wrong thing. You guys saw that, right? Oh my god, can we have a regular day for once? I knew you guys was gonna tell me like way after, right? All right, can I still get in the truck? Thank god this is GTA. Oh no, you're not. Okay, there you go. The truck is good. This is crazy, man. Can we have a regular day for once? The truck is not starting. Ah, come on. The truck is not starting, guys. All right, we're going to have to move the truck. Yo, this is... Man, yo, you're killing me right now. All right, so what we can actually do is fix this after. Man, yo, it's killing me. It's not starting. Come on. You know how you tap the gas? We might have to load another truck. I'll just get another truck, period. All right, so I still need to raise this GTR. In the meantime, I might just have to just reload another truck. This GMC is tripping right now. All right, this GTR is still on, so let's turn it off. You see, this GTR got me in trouble right now. All right, so we're gonna raise it up. That was the whole thing that just messed up everything right now. We just have to raise the GTR, close this back door. And I hope you guys are having a great Friday, man. What are you guys up to? Oh, why am I trying to close the door that's not even there, right? What are you guys up to, man? And definitely shout out to this thing. You know what I could do? As soon as I step in, I can actually try to fix it. Okay, it's fixed. It's not fixed. There you go. Got it. Got it. All right. So let's make sure you grab that. I'm ready to roll. I guess we're going to be missing a door today. That's okay. I'll fix the door when I get back. I don't think that should be a problem. I've seen people driving without that door before, too. All right. As long as everybody let me make that turn. Do I really need to stop for gas right now? We'll stop for gas at Sandy. Well, anyway, guys, let's head to that location. And I mean, you know, let's head to Sandy Shores and race these two. But I'm going to bring some other cars, of course. That Regera, that's definitely going to be on that list. I saw that Regera run a 6 last time. So we're definitely going to have to put that Regera back on the track. Right now, we are heading to Sandy to the racetrack. Oh, you know, it's really an airfield, but it's, what the hell is that? Somebody was telling me there's actually something that I could put on the ground to help everybody stop at the end. You know what? Maybe I'm going to have one of these guys mod it for me, or I'm going to add it myself, but it's actually an option. I don't know the prop, the actual mod name yet, but once I get it, I usually seen it on maps. But I never got a chance to really use it like that. But at that airport, you can actually put some on the ground. And I've seen it on GTA 5 online, of course. You can actually put some on the ground to the point where it can actually help you stop at the end. So maybe this is what we're going to have to do next, man. And maybe next time I come back. Oh, actually, my guys are working downtown. Next time we'll check on them, man. Today is all about racing, man. And of course, I hope you guys are having a great day. But I'm trying to get right to the point because I want to see this 2 Jay-Z Supra beat anything on the track. You guys think we will? Oh, there was a cop right there. Oh, I'm only doing 64. I'm only doing 64. I can't believe that truck almost fell me, though. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't stop me because that door is not there. Can you actually get a ticket for this? I don't think so. But you never know. Depends on the cop, though. There's certain cops, and sorry about the cold too, guys. There's certain cops that just don't, I don't know, they trying to play fair with you. If you just be honest with them, of course. And there's certain cops, man, try not to be honest at all. Because they were determined to do what they need to do, they're going to do it no matter what. But anyway, we'll be there. I'm going to stop the time. I'm going to actually back up the time once we get to the racetrack. I'm pretty sure it's probably late already. What time is it right now in the game? Oh, it's only 6:22 on a Friday? Wait, did I stop the time? Oh, yeah, we actually have to let the time go. Okay. Only if we could do that in real life, man. Time is so much better than money, of course, man. But right now, we're going to try to head to Sandy. I mean, we're already making it to Sandy. And what are you guys up to today, man? And also, my heart goes out to anybody that got hit by the storm this weekend. We did get hit by the storm this weekend too, but it wasn't as bad as people that I've seen, like trees that fell over their houses. And it was just that bad. Especially I've seen a couple of places in Texas that got hit. Georgia got hit for sure. Wait, dude, just stop. Thank you. Oh, he actually listened. Not like he heard me or anything, but he did stop. But yeah, definitely shout out to anybody that got hit by this storm, man. And hopefully you guys are okay. That's one thing I was thinking about, like last night, like it was lightning and thunder and all that stuff going on. And you could hear, like, I don't know if it was an explosion, but we heard a big, like a really loud boom. And for most people, that the electricity went out, of course. And man, it's been crazy. This people is still right now with no electricity, man. So I hope that can actually get fixed soon. I remember when we used to live on the other side of Georgia, we got hit pretty bad. I guess this is probably one of the main reasons why we moved to the other side. But yeah, man, I hope everybody's doing good. Everybody's doing okay, especially after this storm passed by. I think it's still here though. It's gonna pass by again. I'm not sure if not sure how bad the weather's gonna be for this weekend, but Man, when I say your iPhone, please do not follow your iPhone for any type of weather for Georgia, if you're in Georgia. In New York, that thing used to be so accurate. As soon as I moved to Georgia, man, it could say like it's going to be raining, like 100% rain the whole day. And it just never rained. It's just, oh, I'm trying to open the wrong thing. All right, we're going to take out the Super first. Then I'll bring the GTR after. Can I just get in without detaching them? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. I totally forgot that I can actually do this. All right, so guys, we're going to be racing today. Oh my God. Imagine that. Can I do a couple run? What? You guys think the Supra? Can this Supra do a wheelie too? Hold up. I got to check. Oh, damn. Yes, again. That is if we manage to get this thing off the ground, right? Oh my God. All right. Stop. I don't want to crash yet. Wow. But watch, the game going to bring another Super in here anyway. So, wow. We'll see how everything is going to turn out. Let's start the race. Let's get everybody here. And I'll talk to you guys in a second, man.